Suggestion. I'm going to suggest a consignment shop for this area of Pacifica. For knickknacks, bric-a-brac, all of that they call it. And and I guess the problem with consignment shop is people don't want to work there, they don't want to be there the whole time. And then the other thing is how do you afford it, how do you afford the rent, how do you afford the pay of it? And so that's the big deal. I mean, if it's a volunteer deal, I'll volunteer, you know, to go to the consignment shop and work at it once a week or so. I'll volunteer. So maybe we run it as a volunteer deal so we don't have to actually pay out the employees. And, because I mean, all of these items, they cost some money. I don't want to just hand them out here on the everything's free. Everything's free, you know, because they're so rich. I'm really tired of it. I don't want to just throw everything out to everything is free. Am I wrong? Should I just say, throw it out there? Well, that would be great if I could, but I can't, actually. I can't because of it's not mine officially. It's not classed as inherited, so I can't put it out there on the street. I have to wait quite a while, you know, who knows when. And so at this point, no, I have to live with it, you know, so I'm smothered, choked, stomped on, drowned by it, all of its items. So all of these things, I would love to put them in a consignment shop, you know, that would be great. And then I'm like, well, gosh, that's sweet. Probably can't even do that, you know, probably can't even put it in a consignment shop. But then, I don't know, maybe don't be such a, a grudge thunderer. Perhaps it would work. Perhaps a consignment shop would work. Gosh, I hate English. Ugh. Hurts my voice. Yikes. So anyway, that's not happening, is it? Volunteer consignment shop. And how much is the rent, you know, for the shop? And will it cover it? I guess that's all it goes down to. And I don't think so. I mean, it has to be on that big street over there by the library. And if it's on that street, I don't think people are actually going into those places. It's just like some weird health wellness zone. I don't know, health and wellness. That gets tedious. It's almost like, I don't even want to go to Pacifica down that way. It's all this, everybody has to be analyzed. So, I don't know. It's no fun. Okay, well, and fun, you know, maybe somebody can suggest, because my father here is apparently an artist, and he was making great designs for, like, stamps. But then he's cooling it, and I thought that would be kind of something, and that could be something that advertises Pacifica. We can get the old people that are artists to actually make stamps, and that would advertise the town. We could do that actually across the United States, the stamp deal. You know, a little town here, a little town there. These are our artists. And those could, I don't know, the funding can go either to help the family, or blah, 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 you know, whatever. Me and Big Dream, they probably say you have to give it away for free at this point. You know, here, just give everything away for free, because that's the way it goes. And I'm like, well, if I take my items to a consignment shop, then I was like, well, that would be interesting. But then probably not. I'd probably end up revoking that option of payment, and that would be my fault? No. So, and when it comes down to everything, I don't know. I guess the consignment shop has to be run by what? Gosh, what a life. What a life. Yeah, well, I'm dead. Alright, so when I state I'm dead, then I'll just wait for my awakening. How about that? I'm dead. That's better. I'm just tired of looking at life the other way. I'm just dead. So anyhoot, yeah, I mean, really cool things, like for somebody, but not for me. That's all these things are. Just, they're just not for me. And I don't want to give them to the senior center rummage sale, because they're just, you know, that's not fair either, because they're making money off of it. I don't know. They sure are giving away expensive things here. And that's like, I don't know. Just another garbage sentiment in my face. Anyway, yeah, the value of items, the value of things, and barter. Yeah, well, I don't know. It doesn't seem to work where women are involved. The whole barter deal, just forget it. You just have to be a really, really ugly and old woman. And I'm getting there, don't worry. Just don't worry, I'm getting there. With help from AKA family, I'm getting there. So yeah, the, what do you call it? I don't know, the barter system. Yeah. I just don't think it works. I don't think it works with females. As long as there's a male, he'll get something for free. So you'll go in, you'll bring him your little cutesy little Tiffany lamp, and you end up like, oh my gosh, I gave him free sex also. So you're confused, the woman's confused. She didn't get anything but a little bit of money off the Tiffany lamp. So I guess that's what you bring in your item, so you're not really fully classed as a prostitute. If you bring in your item. Yeah, so it's a confusing situation, the word consignment. And bartering also. Yeah, great. Anyway, so it looks like the senior center is going to get everything. And there won't be any money coming my way at all from any of my mother's haunts around, where she had to collect, where she had to purchase, where she had to drag things around house to house, and years of life again and again and again. No, there's not going to be any collection off those items. Because I'm way, way too exhausted to be running to postal services for an eBay. That's gone. Those days are done. So yeah, when you're talking consignment, I don't know. It's sketchy also. Unless what, you employ the for sure you're not attracted to? Maybe that's it. Only employ those people for sure not attracted to. And then there won't be any, like, sex bargaining in the middle, you know what I mean? So, yeah, I don't know. It's not a good day. I wanted to have a happier day, but it's just not a good day. Oh yeah, I forgot. I was supposed to be an analyst also for everyone as well. An analyst. You know, so I can trump the others. Because that's what this is like, the analyst epilogue. You have to trump the others or else they'll analyze you. Analyze first. Else be a victim. You know, anyway, I know, I put that, what do you call it? That sealant squirt on this garage pretty badly. And I need razor blades now to get it off. You know, off the paint, and gosh dang it, you know, I don't think I can go to the store and buy razor blades. That would just be too horrible, so I'm just gonna wait and just leave it there for a while. All right, what did I say? Oh, we're talking about bartering and its issues. Bartering and its issues. Yeah, I'm not really sure I want to leave things at barter centers if other things are inclusive. Yeah. You know, it's eye contact. You know, you don't want to have eye contact with anybody. So, anywho, what do we call it? Oh my gosh, I got scorned today. I got scorned. Like back to the adulteress, what do you call that? The letter A, the scarlet letter. I've been scorned because of my, it was a good word too. I can't even come up with it right now. It was so stupid. But, something about my clothing. I don't look respectable or something like that, but no, it was other. Revealing, oh my gosh, revealing. I'm revealing. And I'm like, well, that's really, really an interesting return, isn't it? Because that's like, it's what does a woman at the beach do? I thought this was a beach town, you know, what does a woman at the beach do? I don't know. What does a woman at the beach do? You know? This is not a beach town. If this is not a beach town, somebody let me know. All right. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I guess so. I guess I'm still going for the consignment center. I'm just not sure the equivocation of the bargain. Yeah. What is the bargain in return? You know, here's your money. And I got a lamp. You know, I'm not really hot for it. I just wanted the money.